Welcome to the Arnold Bernhard Library's tutorial on importing citations from PubMed to RefWorks. Both PubMed and RefWorks have been updated recently, and we will work with the new versions in this video. Importing citations from PubMed to RefWorks is a multi-step process. After following the steps described in this video, you will be able to save and download a RIS file of selected PubMed citations, identify the RIS file on your computer, import the citations into RefWorks, add the citations to a folder, and create a list of end references or works cited using RefWorks. To begin, conduct a search in PubMed using the search box. Next, mark the records you wish to save by checking them off. Click on Save, located on top under the search terms. Under Save Citations to File, the Selection box should default to Selection. In the Format box, drop down and select RIS and click Create File. Now in New RefWorks, click on Add on the top and select Import References. Under Import References, click on Select a File from your computer. References should now be in your Downloads folder. Look for RIS-something-set, and it may have a .RIS on the end depending on how your computer is set up. If your screen is big enough, you might be able to see another RIS file for a search on sciatica. A pop-up will come up. It should say, "We think this file is RIS format." If so, click Import. If not, use the drop-down list under this file will be imported as to select RIS format. Click Import, and then Import Complete, click OK. The last imported folder will display with your references. Check off the citations you want to put in a folder. In the top row, click on Assign to Folder. Under Assign to Folder, check off the folder where you want to keep these citations. To start a new folder, select Create at the bottom. Name the folder. You can create a folder as a subfolder of another one if you wish. Click Create Folder. You can create a reference list or works cited from any folder, including last imported. Use My Folders on the left menu to open the folder. Check off the citations you want in your reference list and choose Create Bibliography and Create Bibliography again in the drop-down menu. It formats the citations according to the last citation style you used, in this case, CSE 8th edition. Choose Copy to Clipboard and paste the references into your paper. If you need another citation style, use the drop-down next to the style that it defaulted to and choose another from the list or search for the style you need. RefWorks will reformat the citations automatically. Remember, always proofread the references and compare them to the article PDFs. Occasionally, there can be errors in capitalization or authors' names in the original database. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact a reference librarian who will be happy to help you.